Welcome back to the Antonio Ordonez Rubin Stadium in Ciudad del Este, Paraguay. At the halftime of Argentina-Ecuador scoreless tie. Second match of Group B Under-20 South American Championship. Let's see once again the statistics. One shot on goal for Argentina, two for Ecuador. Four shots wide for Argentina, one for Ecuador. Six corner kicks for Argentina, no offside in the first half. 10 fouls for Argentina, 9 for Ecuador. One yellow card for each side. Ismael Sosa, number 18 of Argentina. Fernando Guerrero, number 15 of Ecuador. Both teams already on the pitch. Now Argentina on the left side of your screen, Ecuador on the right. Argentina will start the second half. The referee Ricardo Grance from Paraguay. Earlier for this group B, Venezuela managed a fantastic result, beating Uruguay 1-0. Sosa, the forward of Argentina, will start with the ball in the second half.
Señores, señores.
Everything's ready. Ricardo Granci blows the whistle. Second half activity, Argentina, Ecuador, Group B, Under-20 South American Championship, 23rd edition of the Youth of America Championship. Miguel Angel Torren. Drives the ball to Lautaro Acosta. Better in midfield for Cortes. Comes out Fernando Guerrero, the player of Real Madrid. Gives the ball to Cristian Balseco, ready down the left. Back to Guerrero, unable to reach it. The good strike of Matias Cajais on Guerrero and the goal kick for Argentina. See number 7, Matias Sanchez. No substitution in Argentina, no substitution in Ecuador in the halftime. Facio. Back to Miguel Angel Torren. Seeking for a good result in their debut in this 23rd edition of the Youth of America Championship. Long pass of Facio. Sanchez trying. Morales to Acosta. Lautaro Acosta down the right. Ismael Sosa gets the ball back to Lautaro. The set in the middle, the chance with the header and the save of Alexander Dominguez. First opportunity for Argentina with Gonzalo Abun and the header. Dominguez. Deflected by Cajais. Matias Sanchez. Ever Banega. Maximiliano Morales. The press of Argentina, the new Lionel Messi. Acosta. Banega. Facio. To Sanchez. Torren. The effort of Torren saves the ball for Argentina. Acosta. Ismael Sosa. Turns the ball completely to Garcia. Sosa tries the ball on the left to Garcia. He did not understand. And the save for Alexander Dominguez. Work of Elideu of Quito, Ecuador. Dominguez. Caicedo tries. Flavio Caicedo throws the ball. And the field flies it back. Mahal to Valseca. Flávio Caicedo. Wrong pass, Carrais gets it with his chest and passes to Sanchez. Morales. Nice work of Morales down the right. Lautaro Acosta. Acosta Sanchez. Tries the ball to Sosa, deflected by Valareso, and a corner kick for Argentina. Third minute of the second half, and the corner kick for Argentina. Ever Banega.
Pass
to Sosa. Back to Banega. Garcia. Sosa. Tries the ball to Facio. On the left to Morales, and the save of Dominguez. So the goalkeeper of Ecuador, Alexander Dominguez. And the long ball, Federico Facio with the header. Cortes, steal of Banega. Shifting Banega. Tries the long ball to Aban. Jorge Mahal, the captain, with the header. Caicedo. Finally with Facio at the free kick for Ecuador. Manages the free kick, the forward of Basilos, Switzerland. And Felipe Caicedo, only 18 years old. Flavio Caicedo. Valarezo. Caicedo. Easy ball to Christian Balseca. Guerrero. The work of Guerrero. Tries to pass for the defenders and the foul. The foul of Matias Sanchez and Fernando Guerrero. An important free kick for Ecuador in the second half. A smart appearance of Fernando Guerrero. Chance to open the score, Ecuador on the free kick. Romero torques his defense. Free kick for Ecuador. Five players on the wall. Another one, six players on the wall.
Hey, Matias! Victor
Estupiñan.
Salí, Laucha, salí, Laucha! Abrite!
Estupiñan with the powerful strike. Shot wide. Just a walk for Argentina.
Anda para fuera! Anda para fuera!
Garcia, Morales, back to Sanchez. This is Miguel Angel Torren. Short pass to Banega. Back to pass to Morales. Valarezo.
Felipe
Caicedo. And a foul of Caicedo. On Morales, the free kick from Argentina. Emiliano Morales. One pass to Banega. Easy for Ecuador. Guerrero. He's grabbed. The player of Argentina. Lautaro Acosta comes out. Morales.
Eva! Eva! Eva, win!
Blocked by Jorge Mahal. Cortes. Caicedo. Fácil on Felipe Caicedo. Free kick for Ecuador. Caicedo, Flávio Caicedo. Mahal. Carlos Castro, Santo Max of Ecuador. Valarezo.
Segura bola, segura bola.
Still.
Hey!
Morales throw in for Valarezo once again. Rodriguez tries the ball in the area. Romero. Good job for the goalkeeper of Racing. Ciudad del Este, Antonio Ordóñez Rubí Stadium, en Ciudad del Este, Paraguay. Febrero of Ciudad del Este. Romero. Come on, Walter Morales. Excellent job of Maxi Miguel Morales, the small midfielder. Around Pasco Banega. Lautaro Acosta. Has the chance, he's centers. The finish for Morales. The chance and the save of Alexander Domínguez. Good job for Maximiliano Morales, assisting Argentina. Garcia tries, assisting Garcia. Sosa on the left. Good job for Gonzalo Abend, offside. Flags up and the offside for Gonzalo Abend. Offside of Gonzalo Abun, says the assistant referee Emilio Ruiz. For Alexander Domínguez. Substitution in Argentina. Ian number 17, Alejandro Gomez. Number 17, Alejandro Gomez coming on the pitch. Once again, the chance. We'll reach 10 minutes of the second half in Ciudad del Este. And also number 11, Pablo Mouch. Substitutions of Hugo Tocali, the coach of Argentina, Alejandro Gomez and Pablo Mouchi. The chance for Argentina to attack. The chance. It's in the net. An incredible goal for Argentina. Gonzalo Abend scores. 10th minute of the second half. A strange attack for Argentina after two substitutions. A terrible mistake on the defense of Ecuador. And the opportunity for Gonzalo Abend with his head, showing his head to the crowd. 1-0 for Argentina, Gonzalo Abend. The terrible mistake of the center back Carlos Castro. Jorge Mahal also doesn't manage to get the ball. And with his foot, puts the ball in the back of the net. The forward Gonzalo Abend. Good opportunity, good effort, excellent job. What a striker. Gonzalo Abend scores 1-0 for Argentina over Ecuador. First goal of the competition for Argentina for the forward, Gonzalo Abend of Argentino Juniors. 19 years old, former player of River Plate, non-Argentinos, scores the first goal of Argentina. Pablo Mouchi. Right to Walter Garcia. Balseca, chasing out for the equalizer, Ecuador. Escupinha asks for a foul. We see number 11, Pablo Mouchi. Forward Pablo Mouchi, number 11, came in the second half.
Felipe! Felipe!
Free kick for Ecuador. Guerrero puts the ball in the area, the chance for the header. Good job of Matias Carrais, the captain, clearing the area of Argentina. Jorge Mahal. After the two center backs of Ecuador failed, Gonzalo Abend scored the first goal of this match. Balseca. The throw in for Argentina. 17, Alejandro Gomez, the penalty for 20, Lautaro Acosta. for a substitution for Argentina, giving Alejandro Gomez for Lautaro Acosta. Foul. Pablo Mouchi, number 11, came for 18, Ismael Sosa. The two substitutions of Hugo Tocali left the pitch. Ismael Sosa and Lautaro Acosta came in. Alejandro Gomez, Pablo Mouchi. Foul for Ecuador. Felipe Caicedo, Faso complaints. The foul of Banega on Caicedo. Free kick for Ecuador. Good opportunity to score the tie ball in the second half. 13 minutes.
Dale, dale, dale. Andale, Barrera! Andale, Barrera!
The chance in the middle. A wrong pass off Cortez comes out with the ball. Morales. Mouche. Drives the long ball in the attack. Easy for Jorge Mahal. 1-0 for Argentina. Group B of this under 20 South American Championship. Argentina already has 4 titles, Ecuador none. The best campaign, 92 and 95, and they finished in 4. Caicedo. The chance is to Pinan in the area. The excellent job of the defense. And so with the ball, Gomez. Aban tries. And the throw in for Ecuador. So once again, the goal of Gonzalo Aban after the 2 mistakes of the defense of Ecuador. Celebration of Gonzalo Aban. Miguel Angel Torren. Number 4, pair of mules, old boys. Drive the ball to Mouche. Balseca. Mahal. Castro. Mario Caicedo. Balseca. Ecuador va a decir Alejandro Gomez. Caicedo. And a foul. Free kick. And a yellow card. Second yellow card for Argentina in the match. For number 7, Matias Sanchez. Second yellow card in the match for Argentina. The foul on Fernando Guerrero. A nasty challenge of Matias Sanchez. Second yellow card for Argentina in this match. Easy ball for Sergio Romero. Oh, and Gonzalo Aban. Morales. The good work of Jorge Mahal. Clean the defense. Throw in for Argentina. The captain of Ecuador, Jorge Mahal. The center in the middle. Chance for Mouchi. Better for Castro. Insist in Argentina. Morales. Vanega. Gomez. Sanchez. Vanega. Gomez once again. Garcia. Mouche. Long ball in the area. Left there by Carlos Castro. Ecuador with the ball down the left. Guerrero. Tries the pass on top of Morales and the foul. Free kick for Ecuador. The foul of Morales on Guerrero. Flavio Caicedo. O Felipe Caicedo. Alejandro Gomez steals it. Bom Tubanega. Garcia. Motion. Back to Garcia. Passing the ball. Argentina in the lead 1-0. Carrais. Tubanega. Maximiliano Morales. Torren. Back to Morales. Torren. The ball on the attack, deflected by the defense, insist the Argentina. From outside the area, Mushi over the top of powerful strike. Just over the top, the chance for Pablo Mushi. Mushi, another player of Boca Juniors. Ball Alejandro Gomez plays in Arsenal de Sarandí. And the throw in for Ecuador. Guerrero. Segundo throw in. Powerful number here on the throwing. That goes for Argentina. Torren. Gomez. The steal of Cortes. Fernando Guerrero, the player of Real Madrid. Another foul of Ever Benega. Seco. As the ball to Cortes, deflected by Gomez, throw in for Ecuador. 20 minutes of the second half in Ciudad del Este. 1-0 for Argentina, the goal of Gonzalo Abani. Caicedo, caminhão with the ball, Ecuador. This is Balseca. Cortes. Tries the ball to Balseca, deflected by Benega. One for Ecuador. Cortes. Guerrero. Very technical player. Insisting Guerrero, he's in a box. Passing, says the referee. He gets irritated. Fernando Guerrero. Morales. Benega. Playing safe now, Argentina. Benega. Tries the long ball to Mushi. Referee. The ball for Argentina. Gets irritated also, Victor Valareso. Deflected by Valareso and the throw in for Argentina. Morales. Garcia. Assisting Argentina with the throw in. Now another substitution in Argentina. The third come in, Di Santo. Franco Di Santo, number 16, that plays in Chile for Audax Italiano. Leaving the pitch, Gonzalo Abani that scored the only goal of the match. The four, number 16. Franco Di Santo. Third and last substitution of Hugo Tocali, the coach, former goalkeeper, the coach of Argentina. Number 16, Franco Di Santo, coming in for 9, Gonzalo Abani. Franco Di Santo plays in Chile for Audax Italiano. Long ball on the left, the center of Garcia. Comes out of the ball, Victor Valareso. Attack for Caicedo. Flávio Caicedo. Balseca. Balseca, another player of LDU. Preparing two substitutions. Ecuador. Estupiñán. Caicedo. Tries the ball to Estupiñán. Deflected by the defense. Banega comes out. On the left, Mouche. Di Santo. First play of Franco Di Santo. Morales. Finds it back. Vanega. Morales. Just once again, Mouche. Garcia. Try to find the space, Argentina in the attack. Vanega. Mouche. Once again, Vanega. To Gomez. The ball on the right, Gomez, marked by two defenders. Kicks the ball and the throw in for Argentina. We have now two substitutions. Number 8, Michael Arroyo. And number 11, Jaime Ayovi. The two substitutions in Ecuador. And now number 10, Cortés. 8, Michael Arroyo, come in for 10, Miguel Cortés. For substitution of Ivan Romero. For a moment, Jaime Ayovi will come in also. Gomez. Deflected already by Arroyo. No in for Argentina. Alejandro Gomez, Morales, Seca kicks it out. Jaime Ayovi already on the pitch, number 11 came for Victor Estupiñán. Two substitutions, Olivan Romero, Michael Arroyo and Jaime Ayovi on the pitch for Ecuador. On the right, Vanega. The good steal already of Arroyo. Caicedo comes out. The foul of Torren on Caicedo, the free kick for Ecuador. There's a player on the floor, Vanega, number 8 of Argentina. Cato Granzi really talking to the player of Argentina. He's on the pitch. Once again, the contact of Michael Arroyo, number 8. Albanega, the center. Arroyo tried on the left. Long ball in the area, too strong the pass. Just the throw in for Argentina. Almost reached the ball. Victor Valadez. For Argentina, the goal of minute 11 of the second half. Flavio Caicedo. Ayovi. Caicedo. Another foul on Caicedo, the free kick. Another yellow card. Now for Federico Facio. Card for Argentina, Federico Facio, center back number 2, is booked now. Finding the yellow card for Federico Facio. Chance for Fernando Guerrero on the free kick.
Papu!
Guerrero centers. The chance Romero, Romero, well deflected by Facio. Insiste Ecuador, Flavio Caicedo. Valarezo insisting, good work. And the offside of Carlos Rodriguez, says the assistant referee, Juan Arroyo from Bolivia. Once again, the offside of Rodriguez, the free kick for Argentina. Romero. One ball in the attack, easy for Alejandro Dominguez. 27 minutes, 1-0 for Argentina. Venezuela already has a victory in this group B after they beat Uruguay earlier in the same Ciudad del Este. Too strong a pass on the left for Michael Arroyo. The throw in for Argentina. Wrong pass off the hill. Morales. Gomez. Pass to Santo. Santo. And Jorge Mahal. Free kick for Argentina. Ball of Carlos Rodriguez. Benega. Morales. Back to Benega. Morales tries. Comes out with the ball. Guerrero. Arroyo. Insisting Arroyo. Good work. Excellent job of Michael Arroyo. Save of Sergio. Beautiful play. Michael Arroyo. Great opportunity for the number 8 of Ecuador. Passing by 3 defenders. Having the strike with the save of Romero. Almost the equalizer for Ecuador. Arroyo centers. Deflected by Facio. Pressure of Ecuador. Valareso. Arroyo. Caicedo, Guerrero. 13 minutes of the second half. 1-0 for Argentina. The chance for Ecuador. Fernando Guerrero. Beautiful play in the middle. The chance for IOV. The opportunity. The equalizer. Beautiful goal for Ecuador. Carlos Rodriguez. A beautiful play for Fernando Guerrero. The pass in the middle. Shot for Carlos Rodriguez, scoring the tie for Ecuador. Nice play to the pass of Jaime Ayoví and the great finish of Carlos Rodriguez. 1-1 in Ciudad del Este. Argentina, Ecuador. First goal of Carlos Rodriguez. First goal of Ecuador in the tournament. 1-1. Back onto the game. Now seeking the victory, Ecuador. 31 minutes, Argentina 1. The goal of Gonzalo Aban. Ecuador 1, Carlos Rodriguez. The author of the goal, Carlos Rodriguez. Plays an Emelec of Ecuador. 1-1, the equalizer in this group B of the under-20 South American Championship. Gomez. Benega. Once again, Alejandro Gomez. The ball's in the area. Carlos Castro clears it. Throw in for Argentina. Quick ball already for Argentina. Torren. Tries the ball to Mushi. The mistake of the defense. Di Santo tries. Rodriguez clears the defense. Ayoví tries. Rafa Sanchez. Morales. Tries the long ball down the left. Di Santo. Just the goal kick for Ecuador. Of the second half, 1-1, Group B. Venezuela in the lead with 3 points, followed now by Argentina and Ecuador with 1, Uruguay with 0, and Colombia also with 0. Follow this Group B. Work for Matias Cajais. The debut of Colombia will be on the 10th in the same stadium against Argentina. Guerrero. Nice play of Guerrero and the equalizer of Ecuador. Lanza with the ball. Ever Banega. Alejandro Gomez. Tries the ball in the middle. Oh, the handball already of the attack of Argentina. Confirms the referee Ricardo Grassi. The handball free kick for Ecuador. Ever Banega, the player of Boca Juniors. Teams of this group will qualify for the final stage. Three teams of Group A, three teams of Group B. A few moments, Jefferson Vilasis of El Nacional will come on Ecuador for the last substitution. Garcia tries the ball to Morales. Seeking for the victory, Argentina, and was grabbed by Jaime Ayoví and the yellow card. The second yellow card for Ecuador, Jaime Ayoví. Unnecessary foul, Maximiliano Morales. Alejandro Gomez, number 17. Gomez plays in Arsenal. Gomez centers, the ball in the area, the chance with the header. Dangerous attack for Argentina. Just a goal kick for Ecuador. Behind Ayoví, received the yellow card for Ecuador. The last substitution of Ivan Romero will come out. Felipe Caicedo, the forward, coming in Jefferson Vilasis. Caicedo, leaving the pitch, coming in number 13, Jefferson Vilasis. Midfielder, coming in for a forward. Vilasis. Wrong pass, Maximiliano Morales gets it. Nine minutes remaining in the regular time, 1-1. Chance for Gomez, better for the defense of Ecuador, could work. Carlos Rodriguez. You see now the equalizer of Rodriguez, a beautiful goal. Fantastic pass of Ayoví, and the equalizer for Carlos Rodriguez. Tries, better for the defense. Facio. Torren. Back to Facio. To the captain, Matias Cajais. Morales. Tries the ball to Mouche. On the left, Garcia. Mouche. Morales. Banega. Torren. Assisting Argentina in the middle. Banega to Morales. Defensive pass. Mouche back to Morales. Better for the defense. Quicker. Flavio Caicedo. Valareso. Ayoví. Vilasis. The wrong ball of Vilasis. Maximiliano Morales. The steal of Fernando Guerrero. Key player of Ecuador in this match. Balseca. Arroyo. Balseca. Caicedo. Back to the captain, Jorge Mahal. Carlos Castro. Valareso. Passes the ball now in the second half. half, Ecuador. Ayovi. Insisting Ayovi. Insisting over the top. A reckless shot of Jefferson Vilasis, number 13. Final moments of this match, 38 minutes. 1-1 in Group B. Alejandro Gomez, nice play, fancy play for Gomez. Gives the ball back to Banega. Gomez. Banega. Mouche. And for Castro. Delivers the ball to the middle to Caicedo. Down the left, Balseca. Arroyo. Is Michael Arroyo. Facio. Sanchez. Manega. To Gomez. Gonzalo Garcia. Back to Gomez. Garcia once again. Tries to overlap, deflected by Carlos Rodriguez. Cajais. Facio. Banega. Tries the long ball to Mouche. Carlos Castro with the header clears the defense. The pressure of Argentina. Gonzalo Garcia. And the foul. Nasty challenge of Jaime Ayovi. 40 minutes of the second half. 1-1, 5 minutes remaining. Argentina, Ecuador. See the nasty challenge of Ayovi on Matias Sanchez. Number 7 of Argentina plays for Racing. The nasty challenge of Ayovi. Pablo Mouche, the player of Boca Juniors, has the chance on the free kick to give the victory to Argentina. Unbelievable, the red card for Jaime Ayovi. Complained a lot, already had the yellow card and is ejected from the match, just came in. The red card for Jaime Ayovi. 10 players now on the pitch for Ecuador. Ejected Jaime Ayovi, complaining a lot with the referee Ricardo Granci, and he received the red card. 10 players now on the pitch for Ecuador, 11 for Argentina. The chance of the free kick for Paulo Mouche. Sample the attack. Mouche kicks it on the wall. One player more on the pitch. Argentina now goes on to the pressure. Banega. Cajais. Morales. Nice play of Maximiliano Morales, the center for Gomez. The chance from outside here for Torring. The ball hits Arroyo. And the referee gives a foul of Alejandro Gomez on Michael Arroyo. Free kick for Ecuador. See now the foul, says the referee was grabbed, Michael Arroyo. Three minutes remaining in the regular time, 1-1. Argentina, Ecuador. Long ball of Dominguez. Arroyo. Nice ball. Banega steals it. Comes up with the ball to defensive midfielder Ever Banega. Throw in for Argentina. For the victory, go Argentina in this final moment. 10 players on the pitch for Ecuador. Remembering that the goal of Carlos Rodriguez was the first in history of Ecuador against Argentina in this competition. For the first time, Ecuador scores a goal. against Argentina after 17 editions in the competition. The first goal of Ecuador against Argentina, Carlos Rodriguez. This will be the second tie between Argentina and Ecuador also. Seven victories of Argentina and now two ties, of course, if the match finishes like this. Matias Sanchez, Maximiliano Morales, the good work of Victor Valareso. Ecuador that never beat Argentina in the under-20 South American Championship. Torren heads it back to Romero, no problems for the goal. Sanchez, Cubanega. Mouche. Nice ball on the attack to Di Santo with the header over the top. The opportunity for Franco Di Santo. Just looked at the ball, Alexander Dominguez. 44 minutes, 1 minute remaining in the regular time. 1-1 Argentina-Ecuador. Once again, Franco Di Santo of Audax Italiano of Chile. Matias Carrais, Matias Sanchez, 3 minutes of added time. This is Ivan Gamboa, the fourth referee from Bolivia. 3 minutes of injury time, Argentina 1, Ecuador 1. We'll be heading to 93, 48 minutes in the second half. Deflected already by Torren. Balseca. Wrong ball of Balseca. Argentina comes out. Banega. Mouche. To Morales. Assisting Maximiliano Morales. Tries the ball in the area. Easy for Alexander Dominguez. Wrong center of Morales, unable. Get a good cross, number 10 of Argentina. Dominguez. Known in the attack. The mistake of Fasio. Torren. Tries the long ball on the attack. Di Santo. Mouche. Once again, Di Santo. The ball to Banega. Excellent pass for Morales. The chance for Morales. He centers in the middle for Mouche. He misses. Great opportunity for Pablo Mouche, and he puts it over the top with the header. Number four, once again, the goalkeeper, Alexander Dominguez. Or just wasting time. Goal kick for Alexander Dominguez. Fascio. Insisting the attack. The chance for Guerrero. Better for Romero. Matias Carrais, the captain. Matias Sanchez. Final moments of this match. Maybe the last opportunity for Argentina. The work of Victor Valareso. In the final minutes of the match, Banega. Gomez. And the wrong pass of Alejandro Gomez. Castro. Glasses, Balseca, another Guerrero, nice play of Guerrero. Foul on Fernando Guerrero, confirmed the referee. Carmelance, already gave the 3 minutes of added time. We'll be finishing this match in a few seconds. Balseca. Blows the whistle, Ricardo Lance. Final result. The Antonio Ordóñez Rudy Stadium in Ciudad del Este, Paraguay. Argentina 1, the goal of Gonzalo Aban. Ecuador 1, Carlos Rodriguez. An excellent result for Ecuador that managed their first goal in history against Argentina in the Under-20 South American Championship. Group B. This tie, Argentina-Ecuador. Once again, Gonzalo Aban scoring in minute 56. Carlos Rodriguez in minute 75. Second half of Aban, 30 minutes of the second. Carlos Rodriguez. Now the statistics. 5 shots on goal for Argentina, 3 for Ecuador. 8 shots wide for Argentina, 2 for Ecuador. 7 corner kicks for Argentina, 1 for Ecuador. 1 offside for each side. 24 fouls for Argentina, only 14 for Ecuador. 3 yellow cards for Argentina. Federico Facio, Ismael Sosa and Matias Sanchez. 2 yellow cards for Ecuador, Jaime Arroyo and Fernando Guerrero. And 1 red card for Ecuador for Jaime Ayovi. End of this round of Group B. We have Venezuela in first with 3 points. The victory over Uruguay, followed by Argentina and Ecuador with 1 point each. Colombia, that has their first leg, their debut against Argentina in the next 10th of January. And in last, Uruguay. We'll be back tomorrow with more emotions of the Under-20 South American Championship with the match Brazil-Peru for Group A. See you then.